Oh, what's up, Yogi? Okay, here it is. We're looking for MSG here. Let's see if they have any MSG. They gotta have it somewhere. Quinoa, couscous. What do you think? Should I get some couscous? Got oats galore. Oh. Hello. Pasta zone. Now we're talking. Oh, lentils. I gotta get some lentils. Let's see here. Red lentils, yellow lentils. Oh, why the hell not? I'll get some yellow lentils. Pastry flour. So it's looking so far. Ooh, sorghum flour. Man, this is crazy. Look at all these different flours. Buckwheat, garbanzo, teff to make injera, sorghum. Garbanzo, buckwheat, rice. Brown rice, millet, coconut flour. Bunch of dried beans. Oh, mountains in North Georgia. Grits? Ooh, should I get some grits? Oh yeah, I gotta get some grits. Ooh, we're in the salt zone. Some falafel. Excuse me, sir. Okay, that's tempting. That's tempting, I gotta say. Clue scroll. Oh, can't even do this clue scroll. Sorry. Okay. I'm into that. All right, ginger juice going in. We've hit the ranch section. That's kind of cute. They had like oils, vinegars, and then oil and vinegar mixed into one. Chimichurri. Oh. Maybe. Tamari. With some miso. Try to avoid getting glass just because it could smash. For some sesame oil.
Yeah, the same thing. Please calm your nerves.
Alright, so they have a million different types of jams and jellies, but I don't see grape. Do you see grape? Am I blind? I see plum. It's kind of just a big old fat grape, I guess. I mean, plums are basically big fat grapes. I think that's fair. Where are the mangoes? That's what we're looking for, dried mango. Turkish figs. I don't want Turkish figs, I want mango. Fancy pears. No, thank you. Fancy peaches. No, thank you. Nectarines, papaya spears, mango. It's kind of wet.